Hello!
This is the Kill Me Horde. Welcome back to Gungeon, everybody. Get me in there, convict. Get in there, convict. I know you got a revolver. Got a sawed off. Get burned. Be an idiot. Oh my god, boss room. Don't care for the boss room. Not yet. Double jump. Boom. Boom. You better give me a half a heart. Well, that didn't work. The other room. Need to buy a key from the merchant. Oh, they got the blood man up there. How much money are you gonna give me for blood? 20 blood. 20. 20? 20 coins. I like getting paid to. I get paid to get sucked around here, guys. You heard me. JK, JK? Yeah, JK47. I knew it. Gonna be the weird one. Get fucked. It only took... Will it be 170 rounds? Train gun. Really? Okay. I thought the secret room would be in there for sure. I like how fast I can shoot this gun. Damn it. I couldn't run away. Fuck are you? Oh, a freezer.
Well, looks like there's only one thing I can do,
and that's go in here and freeze ray the fuck out of whatever's in here. A bomb. Yeah, that's right. Slow down. Slow down, stay a while. Hard to make him slow down, he's all the way over there. Do. You have a lot of health. Burned. I gotta see what the other item room has in store for me before I decide on opening that blue chest. Boss room, not what I wanted. Oh, another one. Another blue one. Alright, I'll take that.
Boss time.
I'll use the freeze ray on it.
Oh, it's the... It's the door. The door lord. That's why he's scary. Also, he can catch on fire. That's good to know. Can you die, Door Lord? Oh my goodness. Dangerous. Dangerous character to fight. Well, he dropped a key. And gun knight armor, okay. Well, I'll go open up that chest that I left behind over here, see if I get myself a good weapon or something. Nope. Monster blood is just as good, though. I like monster blood pretty good, honestly. Monster blood be like immunity to poison damage. Drink. Don't put me in a corner, you fucking... Goddamn. Just use the freeze ray on all these normal ass bitches. Yep. Two empty slots, you can have that. And you can have my trait gun. I trust you to give me something good. I trust you. And that wasn't a problem. He gave me a prototype railgun. That was not a problem whatsoever. Glad I trusted that thing. Give me something good. Prototype railgun. Top tier.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'll help you, bro. Just wants me to fill out the map again, and he'll give me something in exchange. Something tells me that's the right one. It had a lot of health. Sometimes I forget I have double jump. Jesus, why is this map so big? Map's huge. Interesting. No keys at all. You. Here's the map. Really? You got me fucked up with that. Well, let's get the railgun ready. I tread not. Dead. Only took me technically 10 shots because I used one on some random dude. Winchester. What the heck is this room? It's right here. Only has hearts in it though. full shrimp. You know what? I'll go destroy these chests. Just in case there's something good inside, you know? Cause I'm not I can't come back here, so. What we got? How many armor do I get? 3 armor! Oh my god! No point in wasting good ammo on these guys. Hell, what the fuck was that? Like, ain't no way I was gonna be able to dodge that. You guys see how much bullshit he just slapped in my face? God, there's a lot of them. That's when you just spray and pray that you hit all of them. Where's he at? Where's this fucker at? Ooh, green, that means a statue. I pray at the shrine of glass. Oh, full metal jacket, cigarettes, and cluster mines. Alright, full metal jacket, every time I'd get hit, it would use a blank instead of me getting hit. Which I don't want to do that. Cigarettes hurts my health for a damage buff or something like that, I don't remember. Whoa. I'm on fire. And, cluster mine, I just don't really care for it.
You ate me, you bitch! Let me go!
course you would do that, you fucking bitch.
I needed ammo for my JK-47. Okay, I need a key. A key of some sort. Don't know where I'll find such a thing. Oh shit. Gotta be careful of the black and red dots. Those things take away a whole heart of my health in one go. Ow, bitch. I also have the M1. I don't think I can buy a key and an ammo belt. Oh, I can.
Yes! Yes!
Oh. I'll let you out, sir.
Oh, what's this now? Oh, thank you for rescuing me, young bullet. It is always nice to see fellow ammunition. I accidentally locked myself in here. My eyes aren't quite what they used to be.
Time to get back to work. I don't even know who you are. Elder Blank, probably. Something like that. Oh, a heart. A heart purse. Alright, let's get that ready.
Fuck.
Of course, it's these guys.
Boom! Kill pillars.
Ow. Oh my god! I had full health, but now I have nothing. And they give me a fucking Makarov. Why would they give me a Makarov, of all things? A fucking Makarov, guys. Great. Who the fuck was down there? Was there someone down there? Or am I getting... What the fuck is happening? I'm getting shot the fuck up. Ow.
How did I get so bad all of a sudden? Look at that. I'm just bad right now. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't even know what to do about that, to be honest with you. What you can is... Okay, great. I'll buy the Patriot, because it's fun. And that's all the money I've got for everything. And that's all the time I've got for today anyway. So I shall see you all in the next episode next week. Bye-bye.